He's the greatest phenomenon that has ever crossed the horizon of this world. He's God's son. He's a sinner's savior. He's the centerpiece of civilization. He's unparalleled. He's unprecedented. He is the loftiest idea in literature. He's the highest personality in philosophy. He's the fundamental doctrine of true theology. He's the only one qualified to be an all-sufficient savior. I wonder if you know him today.
I was never interested in God or church or the Bible or anything, but I was living my life out in the world doing everything I wanted to.
I spent most of my time in bars, drinking pain away.
There was a point in time in my life where I had no place else to go.
He supplies strength for the weak. He's available for the tempted and the tried. He sympathizes and he saves.
I used to think that money, drugs, and alcohol were the answer.
They didn't understand the pressures of what it took for me to be me.
Very depressed, feeling lonely.
I came to a point where I realized that there was nothing in this world that was really going to satisfy me until I truly got filled with Jesus.
Putting a band-aid on the problems I had in my life.
He gave me all the answers that I needed, and some.
All those things in the past were just things. The things he has for me and what he wants for me fulfill me in ways that I can't ever explain.
I realized, man, I've been missing out my whole life.
My name is Saul, and Jesus is the answer in my life.
My name is Tara, and this is why Jesus is the answer for my life.
My name is Dustin, and this is why Jesus is the answer in my life.